Alright, so I just finished up a workout, all body weight stuff pretty much. I went at it for about an hour and 12, hour and 15 minutes. Did 3 pull-ups, 4 dips, 5 hang clean and a push press, 6 GHD back extensions, 7 GHD sit-ups, 8 shoulder pulls with bands. Probably got about 38 to 40 rounds. If I did about 1:10 per. And now I want to show you guys how I stretch at the end of every workout. Even though I really didn't work out legs today, still stretch my legs out. Hope you guys can see all this. I am completely out of energy, so I apologize for looking unenthusiastic about this, but hopefully I get you guys a good view here. Hold on a sec. So I put some music on that obviously isn't gonna help me out too much, so just gonna stretch and hold. Yeah. much the gist of my upper body stretch at the end.
Feel free to turn me off. There's nothing special up there.